Hey everyone, it's Hunter Curry of Vilonia Christian Church here. Just want to say a huge thank you to everyone who tuned in to watch this morning service, and we hope you enjoy these highlights.
What is the grace of God?
I wanted to start off this morning with that definition. That grace is something that we can't deserve. Grace is something that we don't earn. Grace is something that only God can give to us.
Church and meeting new people and sharing my thoughts and ideas with people I don't know. But now I look forward to church and see new people and sharing my thoughts and ideas and seeing the kids smile on their faces when they see me. And now KJ, I love that. I love the hugs everyone gives me, especially Jay's hugs. And how excited he gets when he sees me. I love coming here. I always look forward to it.
Grace. We don't know what everybody faces day in and day out. But God does. And God offers all of us grace even when we don't deserve it and we're supposed to do the same. This morning, if you've got your Bible, we're going to continue to talk about grace. If you've got your Bibles, go ahead and turn to the book of Ephesians.
Hope everyone has a great day and God bless.